for BYU. He's over 100 yards already and will lose one there.